As part of the Donegal Festival of Storytelling, an audience with John Creedon was the highlight. The venue was at full capacity during the event, as the audience was captivated by the veteran broadcaster's storytelling ability while describing his experience during the making of his recent RTE television programme, Creedon's Wild Atlantic Way.
I suppose I can only tell it as I've seen it, and I think it was Roald Dahl once said, if you haven't lived it, you can't write about it. So it's something like that. So in effect, what I was talking about tonight really was about the view from my end of the Wild Atlantic Way, growing up in Cork as I did. We didn't even know we were on the Wild Atlantic Way. Cork City is so far inland, so to speak, like we're 16 miles upstream from the mouth of the harbour. So we never really considered ourselves on the Atlantic, but we were. And my mother and father both grew up in West Cork, down around the Bantry and the Beara Peninsula and around there. So, the ocean, I suppose, is in my blood as well. Drop of salt in there, you know. This year on the Wild Atlantic Way, we did a lot of stories from Donegal. A lot of stories from the surfers, the Britons, who you know well, of course. Ross Nowla, we went to Greenon and Eilach as well for the Midsummer Solstice. We had a fabulous day in Donegal town with Sean McGinley. We went out on the water bus and had a chinwag, and it really was a pet day, blue skies and absolutely gorgeous. We did a lovely piece up in Glencullum Kill, which you know well, and I've seen some of your work, so I know how beautiful the pictures are.
Creedon explains what he likes best about Donegal.
I've always found Donegal people particularly, not just welcoming, but actually very affectionate. I find Donegal people, I remember when my children were small, oh sure, look at the little steps of the stairs, and you know, they were just very affectionate, and that's something that you don't get everywhere in the country, but certainly the homes of Donegal you do, yeah.
Naomi Wallace, Donegal TV, Donegal Town.